Next, we're going to talk about how to cast from your computer or Chromebook to the smart interactive display. As you can see, I've already got it set up. My input is set to the Chromecast on the display. From my device, I'm going to look for the Chromecast attributed to the room or space that I'm in. In this case, I'm casting to the St. Monica Learning Commons. And once I do that, I can cast either a tab or my full desktop to the device.